Okay, howdy doody peeps. Be doing another ladder or battle, whatever. Just got out of training mode with Martian Manhunter. That's how I'm gonna be doing today.
Martian Manhunter.
Oh fuck. Alright, well I think I chose medium difficulty. I meant to choose easy because I'm really, really bad at this game, but alright, we'll see how this goes.
I will defend Earth.
Time to bring the hammer down.
Huh, I like that outfit. Fuck. Just in training mode, I don't remember any of the moves anymore. Or his moves. That one.
Your child's play.
That all you got?
This won't end well for you.
Love that super.
Begin.
Why do you resist?
This won't end well for you.
What the hell ability is that?
Martian Manhunter wins.
Medium difficulty definitely has a lot more action. Maybe I'll play medium. I've been playing through a few people now. A little better than when I started.
Begin.
Ah! There we go.
This will enlighten you.
Will you not listen to reason?
I actually want to clash.
Begin.
Play on medium for now, and there's a lot more back and forth. I'll have to see how I do on Superman. The only reason I wanted to play on easy. I guess losing a couple times to Superman isn't bad.
Begin.
Oh,
child's play.
I want to see them do a game like this with Marvel. That'd be pretty cool.
I haven't tried yet.
Totally whiffed it.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
Alright, Red Sun, Green Lantern.
Begin.
Shit.
Begin.
Yeah.
begin.
Child's play.
Double-fisted.
Begin.
Another man to punish.
Your anger is misplaced.
Wonder Woman.
Begin.
This is Red Sun Wonder Woman.
Begin.
Hunter.
You're not up to this.
Your ego betrays you.
I thought I could throw the bad thing. Oh, I guess I can. That was a good combo. But cheap.
Begin.
Isn't that what I'm doing?
Banishing his friend and former teammate Superman to the Phantom Zone was difficult for Jean Jones, but necessary. As the One Earth regime had formed, Jean, ever the outsider, had chosen to watch from a distance to bide his time. He assumed the form of an Atlantean and served as royal archivist. Aquaman little suspected that his trusted subject's uncanny ability to gather news of the surface world was the result of telepathic powers. When Jean learned that heroes from a parallel dimension were aiding Batman's insurgency, he assisted as well, leading rescue operations in Metropolis and Gotham after Superman's rampage. In the post-regime era, the Martian Manhunter continued to serve his adopted world, gathering the next generation of heroes to form a new Justice League.
good stuff. I like Martian Manhunter. Cool dude. Alright, I think that's my best ladder in medium difficulty so far. Yeah, maybe I'll play medium from now on. I did pretty good there. For me, anyway. Alright, peace.